This first one's called Play With Fire by Vance Joy. Is a one that I wrote more recently. It's called More For You, but in the second half of it, sometimes I forget the words. So hopefully I'll remember them this time.
More for you. Ooh, oh.
special and I hold you dear. All the time we've had, something I will treasure. Nothing's ever better than spending time with you. Ooh, oh. What do you say? Stick together. Sunshine and rainfall, oh, unpleasant weather. Forgot it. There's not a person, oh no, that I wanna be with more than you. Ooh, oh. And I won't take this for granted. And I know that you believe. So darling, take your time. We'll take mine, cause there ain't no rush, don't you see? Don't you see? Ooh. Take your time, darling. Take your time, there ain't no rush. Take your time, darling. Take your time, there ain't no rush. And I won't take this for granted. And I know that you believe. So darling, take your time, and I will take mine, darling. Take your time, and I will take mine, darling. Take your time, and I will take mine. Thank you. Okay, this next one is the first song I really learned on the ukulele, which was pretty much my first instrument. It's called Riptide, and I think some of you guys may know it, but yeah. Is that going through?
Singing that song, and I
This next one's a bit of an older one. It's Stand By Me. So yeah, I'm gonna start that one.
Of downtime lately, and the wonderful thing that tends to happen when I have that is I start writing a whole lot, which is a really good feeling. It's very cathartic, very therapeutic. As any writer of anything would know, it's like if you just, or even if you do sports or something that is just like getting that emotion and that energy out of you, you understand what I'm talking about. It's like you feel cleansed after it. And that's how I feel every time I sit down and I write. So this is a brand spanking new one, and it's called Secrets. I'm in a movie with this echo. It's like, hello. Or I'm Adele. Hello. I'm going to admit something to you guys. I've been answering the phone like that all month long. I'm like, hello, it's me. Guys, this man right here, who is crouched in front of the sound system, is the unsung hero. He's doing sound for me. His name is Gary. Thank you.
All those secrets, never get to keep them. He's the one that's left out in the dark. And he's the she's the only one sitting there with a broken heart. Don't fill me up no more if you're gonna leave it all at the door. If I gave my heart, then why'd you steal it? Giving you one last choice, cause I lost my mind, found my voice. You can keep my heart, I keep your secrets. It's about you. Don't fill me up no more. If you're gonna leave it all at the door, that gave my heart, then why'd you steal it? Giving you one less choice, cause I lost my mind, I found my voice. You can keep my heart, I keep your secrets. The truth will allow. Look at the mess you made. We all figure you out. All these secrets, never can we keep this. If you keep on leaving me in the dark, don't fill me up no more. If you're gonna leave it all at the door, if I gave my heart, then why'd you steal it? Choice, cause I lost my mind and found my voice. You can keep my heart, I keep your secrets. Keep my heart, I keep your secrets. Keep my heart, I keep your secrets.
Thank you so much, thank you. I've been in a real folk phase lately. Like the second you started playing Vance Joy, I'm like, oh yeah, I've been waiting for this moment. I think winter just kind of feels like folk to me. I don't know why. I can't explain it, but that's what I associate it with.
Fire burns my bones as you summon me away. It gathers like a vulture at my petty little day. I've been trained in detecting exactly when you said to leave, but I'd rather you go than watch you settle with me, yeah. She'll say that she's always been this way. Doesn't matter why, it matters that you get away. You're trained in detecting exactly when you should leave, but I'd rather you go than watch you settle with me. Give it the right mind. This could be love, put in the right heart. we dance all night long. This could be love if it don't feel wrong. Oh, this could be love, this could be love. Take a lesson from the French. Look good in a red drench. Sends makeup, sends games. Out of my heart flows natural as rain. Pull out a pin to write down what I feel. As far as we know, this could be real. Take a chance, hold hands, give your heart. Mission to romance with the right time. This could be love, give it the right mind. This could be love, put in the right heart. Oh, this could be love. This could be love with the right song. This could be love if we dance all night long. This could be love if it don't feel wrong. Oh, this could be love, this could be love. I'm not assuming anything. I wanna play teenage games. I'll give you your space and you can give me mine. With chances haunting my favor, nobody's friendly neighbors. I'll still be on your side. Can hear me fate. Can hear me fate. With the right timing, this could be love. Give it the right mind. This could be love. Put in the right heart. Oh, this could be love. This could be love. With the right song. This could be love if we dance all night long. This could be love if we don't feel wrong. Oh, this could be love. This could be love.
Thank you so much. This one's called Self-Preservation. Sometimes I write songs just to challenge myself. I'm like, I wonder if I can write a song with the word phantasm in it. Because I've never heard one with the word phantasm in it, and I just feel like this needs to happen. So this is literally how I like fill my time at home, is just doing this. And it's really dorky and silly, but it's very much, I mean, if you know me, you know that that just goes with the territory. That's just how I am. Any Harry Potter fans out there, I'm a Ravenclaw. Like, I totally relate to Luna Lovegood. I'm like, I totally get her right now. Like, we're communicating. Those Nargles, man. You gotta watch out. But I read in an interview, a singer said, oh, well, you know, I write about love all the time. It's just self-preservation. I'm like, well, that's extremely dramatic and wonderful title for a song. So I'm like, I'm going to work with it. So here's Self-Preservation.
Like planes and pushing limits and say there's no way I could like a good guy. Like banter, I throw myself in it. Open up my mouth to argue, but realize you're right. Cause this will never work, you will never love me. I will never have you, and if I do, I won't stand you. But it's all self-preservation. I just keep keeping on my self-preservation. You're just enough to stare into those big brown eyes of yours. Just imagine you and me crossing territory. I'm a big talker, scared to embark on all vulnerable matters of the heart. So I think I'll just take my bags and walk away. Cause this will never work, you'll never love me, I will never have you. If I do, I won't stand you, but it's all self-preservation. I just keep keeping on my eyes. Self-preservation. pushing limits and say there's no way I could like a good guy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Talking myself into this reality. Every day awake and I'm not here with me. She is crying so hard, never seen her like this. And I've got tears of my own. I save them all for when I'm safe and alone. 'Cause I can't explain how much I miss you to anyone else, anyone else. So take these tears, go, you my drought. One day I may figure out why a good day turned so bad for me, bad for me. 'Cause seasons come and seasons go. Stuck with words you'll never know. What a good man get taken from me so early. Talking myself into a new bed tonight. It's changed this month 4 or 5 times. Every cover fails in covering and hiding my feelings. So take these tears, go, you my drought. One day I may figure out why a good man gets taken from me so early. Seasons come and seasons go. Stuck with the words you'll never know. What a good day turned so bad for me, bad for me. So take these tears, go, you my drought. One day I may figure out why a good day turned so bad for me, bad for me. Seasons come and seasons go. I'm stuck with words you'll never know. What a good man you're taking from me so early. Talking myself into this reality.
Thank you so much. Thank you. That's a new ish one. Not like y'all would know the difference at the time. It's like I always explain, I'm like, oh, this one's a new one, that one's an old one. I'm like, they're just, it's songs, you know, I wrote them. Except for this one. So if y'all want to sing along, you can sing along. This is like my go-to cover if I want to throw people off and have them like play this whole guess the cover game that I know I'm going to win because it sounds nothing like the original. So if you want to play that game, be my guest. And if you guess it, I will like buy you a coffee. I will. It'll happen. But you can't like guess it if you've heard me do this one before because that's like wrong. You just... Like, if y'all have been to Bearable, you know, you may know this one. Okay. Is Jackson? Well, you're about to. Any guesses?
Hey, Dunham, don't you ever come around here. Don't wanna see your face, you better disappear. The fire's in their eyes, the words are really clear. So beat it, just beat it. You better run, you better do what you can. Don't wanna see no fly, don't be a macho man. You wanna be tough, better do what you can. So beat it. But you wanna be bad, just beat it. Beat it. No one likes to be defeated. So now, funky is strong is your fight. It doesn't matter who's strong or right. Just beat it. Just beat it. Just beat it. Just beat it. The route to get you better live while you can. Don't wanna be a boy, you wanna be a man. You wanna stay alive, better do what you can. So beat it, just beat it. You got to show them that you're really not scared. You're playing with your life, this ain't no truth or dare. They'll kick you, they'll beat you, and they'll tell you it's fair. So beat it. But you wanna be. So now, funky strong is your fight. It doesn't matter who's wrong or right. Just beat it. Just beat it. Just beat it. Just beat it.
The total was 333. That's like my lucky numbers. I feel like everybody should have a lucky number just in case they're ever like having to choose a lottery ticket or anything of the sort, or just like a competition number or something like that. You have to just have something to say. This one's called Words. Sometimes I get desperate. I'm just like, Words. That's my song, guys. It's very, very touchy-feely.
Words can separate or bring you close in life. I've done my best to make the most of these words. Like fences built around my heart. Up so high, keep us apart. Your words are telling me a truth that I don't know how to use. What? See, I am clearly now on the defense, and why? Words like fences built around the heart, up so high, keep us apart. Your words are telling me the truth that I don't know how to use. I don't know how to use. Mm-hmm. so darn underused. I love you. It's the only words speaking the truth. They're the only words I wanna do. They're the only words I wanna do. Like fences built around my heart, up so high, keep us apart. Your words are telling me the truth that I don't know how to use. I don't know how to use. I don't know how to use these words.
Thank you so much. All right, I'm going to do one more, and then we're going to get Jackson back up here so that we can hear some more about him. Because I feel bad that your mom wasn't able to hear that. And that's like, I see my mom's right back there. She does not miss a show. She can help it. Like, the one time that she had to, she was like, why? Why did you book it the one day I had to go work? I'm like, sorry. So I'm going to play one more, and we'll get you back up here, okay?
Baby, come make me your love. I've been missing your touch. Miss those baby blues and what they do to me. Wanna fill your heart up. Cause I can feel your soul raised through me. Never felt this way. I can feel your soul. Felt this safe. I can feel your soul. Oh, 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 I can feel your soul. Oh, oh, oh. Babe, I wanna share my love off with you. With you. Wondering how I could do just that. So why don't you show me? Cause I can feel your soul raised through me. Never felt this way. I can feel your soul raised towards me. Never felt this safe. I can feel your soul. Oh, 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 I can feel your soul. Oh, oh, oh. Cause I can feel your soul. Never felt this way. I can feel your soul raised towards me. Never felt this safe. I can feel your soul. Oh, 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 I can feel your soul. Oh, oh, oh.
Pretty recently. It's called Straight Into Your Arms by Vance Joy. Walk in the front door, drop my key. This one's another older one. It's called I Can't Help Falling in Love with You by Elvis. So I hope you guys. Thank you. Okay, this one is Adele's Rolling in the Deep, but it's a little bit different. It's just a little bit.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I
think I've told Jackson this before, but like, if I owned a record label like right now and I could just go around signing whoever I wanted to, I would like snatch up in a heartbeat. I'd just be like, okay, Jackson, here's your game plan. In 5 years' time, we're going to put out this many albums. There we are, two silhouettes staring deeply into each other's eyes, making a pirouette, message in a bottle, surprise at the same better than it seems, but you're capo, but you didn't write what you put, like what fret you put the capo on. You're like, this is a guess right here, and I just hope that high note is not as high as it could be. What am I doing? I see. I have like the guitar usually lower than my voice because I have a really high voice when I like am in a comfortable range for it. So that can get interesting really fast if I move it up way too, like even one too high, I'm like, I can see you, world. This one is called What Are You Doing To Me? I like to say it's not as accusatory as it sounds.
thought way too much about the wind and weather of love that led too much to the break and terror of love. I can feel it washing over me. What a cool and cleansing. I can feel you breaking down these walls so sweet, baby. What are you doing to me? She said he thought way too much, the handsome but shy type. Oh, we worry too much when we know just what we like. 'Cause I can feel it washing over me. What a cool and cleansing. I can feel you breaking down these walls so sweet, baby. What are you doing to me? Maybe I should just hold this heart closer, but I try, the ties are just getting looser. Pretty soon it's gonna be in the palm of your hands. And all I ask is if you choose to take it, keep it warm, don't slip and break it. 'Cause you get tripped up too often and end up whispering words to the coffin of a once lively love.
Tell me, honey, what is going on here? About this situation.
situation was crystal and I was so unclear. Never felt so happy, dear, to be full of all these fears. To be full, so full, so full of these fears. I'm a fool, I'm a fool, but you got me, dear. Fool, so full, so full of these fears. I'm a fool, but you got me, dear.
Alright, on this next one I have to give a shout out to rockinwaves.com. Rockinwaves.com, for those watching at home, you need to check it out because they have been playing this song for me like crazy. This is Chris over here, he's been playing it for me and I have just become like the biggest fan because not only does he play my song on this radio station, he like plays all these other songs that I haven't heard in ages, like Bewitched, which is just like very revealing of my childhood taste in music. So if you already have a positive feeling, go ahead and look it up. If you don't, then maybe don't, because then you'll think, what is this girl listening to? But I loved it. C'est la vie was my life childhood song. It was amazing. Uh-oh. I'm serious. Like, every time I hear that song now, it's just instant happy mood. This one's called Christmas Memories.
You'll be coming home for Christmas. I'll be where I've always been. I traveled far and wide and landed here again. And I thought that it would be easier for this year. But it's not that I know that you are here in that house with a wreath, laughing on the 25th. But I won't be there to see, writing out a song as a gift for your family. But I won't make a cameo in your Christmas memories. And I pull myself together since you saw me last spring. Tied up all the bows and pursuing all my dreams. Maybe you could tell that it was for you I fell last year. And now you'll think about me here in that house with a wreath, laughing on the 25th. But you won't be there to see, writing a song as a gift for your family. But you won't make a cameo in my Christmas memories. La da da da, la da da da, la da da da.
Still having a good time. I love the smell of this coffee right now. It's like the best smell in the world to me. Y'all be sure to get some so I can live vicariously through you. This is one of those songs that I wrote just to see if I could write this word into it. It's juxtapose.
Didn't build this up from the bottom. Now it's too much for me. It's all crumbling. How do I know? You don't wear sheep's clothes. Hide and covering. I'm too trusting. Some might say to throw this away, but I've come and needed to get through the day. And he goes to bed smiling, cause he thinks he's found the purest love he's ever found. And she goes to bed crying, cause she doesn't even know herself. What a funny place to live in, what a funny juxtaposition. I suppose we juxtapose, and you are reaching farther. Now it's too much for me, it is so blinding that you gotta let me cornered with no way to live without hurting. Some might say throw this away, but I've come to need it to get through the day. And he goes to bed smiling, cause he thinks he's found the purest love he's ever felt. And she goes to bed crying, cause she doesn't even know herself. What a funny place to live in, what a funny juxtaposition. I suppose we juxtapose, cause this relationship we formed has taken a life of its own. It's starting to look like home, and that's just scary, cause I couldn't put the pieces back if I fell from your attack, if a knife stabbed in my back. So I am wary. Some might say throw this away, but I've come to need it to get through the day. And she goes to bed smiling, cause she thinks she's found the purest love she's ever felt. And he goes to bed crying, cause he doesn't even know himself. What a funny place to live in, what a funny juxtaposition. I suppose we juxtapose.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It's like naturally after I write a song like that, I have to pick up the pace. It's like if I just keep writing a string of like semi-depressing songs, then eventually that's going to just overtake my whole being. Because what happens is like not in like a, how do I want to say this? Not in a vain way or self-absorbed way, but my own songs kind of have a tendency of getting stuck in my head because I'm trying to learn them and teach them to myself. So I'm just sitting there singing this song, and if I have nothing but depressing new ones, I'm just like, okay, brain, we gotta do something about this. So this one's called All I Want Is You.
See a mountain, see the light, come on, tuck me in the night, cause you're all I see. If I was meant to play a bigger part of the day, you're all I need. So you need your space, you got it, babe. So you need some love, is this enough? So you need some time, we'll take mine too. Rush of river, rush of moon, honey, you left too soon. So here I sit, cause we are puzzles meant to play a bigger part of today. Let's go ahead and fit. So you need some space, you got a bed. So you need some love, is this enough? So you need time, we'll take mine too. So that one's you. All I want is you. All I want is you. See a mountain, sea of light. Come on, tuck me in the night, 'cause you're all I see.
Thank you. That one was just like a burst of words that fit. I'm like, sea of mountains. Oh, that works. That I'm writing down. It's like, it makes no sense if you read it back, but it's just me being playful. I think the best songs are, in my opinion, the best ones usually come from being playful. And just, you know, even if you're sad, you can still be playful with something. So that's what I always like to do. I remind myself, okay, I can sit down and just play and just see what comes out. This is a song that I wrote about not really wanting to have any regrets in life. I just feel like that's such a sad place to live in. It's called Repeat. Talk about a trick, all the burnt so bright like a candle wick. In the night I was driving to see those stars. Everyone has to face the day or face the music, that's what they say. In our tomb, tomorrow's my dear. But for me, it hasn't changed. Let's repeat any day. Repeat, repeat everything. Oh, and can you see the stain that you press? Repeat any day. Repeat, repeat everything. Short of cold, couldn't catch a break. Oh, look at the mess that love can make. And I thought we'd see those mountains, yeah. But your words were seeds, you know, and you never planned to stick around and watch them grow. Could've made it work, I bet. 'Cause for me, it hasn't changed.
Racing my soul like it's simply visiting all. There's one breath and three words. Follow us all the way through the woods. Your eyes fill the life before. All I know. You have got me right when I needed. My heart finally feels completed. So run, pretty baby, don't look back. I will help you fight the past. Run, pretty baby, don't look back. Run, pretty baby, take your wrong. I will keep you safe from harm. Run, pretty baby, don't look back. Dark clouds are meant to rain. Floodgates release all of the pain. Pour every droplet in our cup, my hands. I've walked those dark corridors, seen those same horrors, and baby, I am certain you're more than okay. 'Cause you have called me right away. From anything I've ever known. Can't wait to see this grow. You're different from anything I've ever seen. You're a living dream. You're different from anything I've ever known. Can't wait to see this grow.
One of my favorites I've ever written. I just really was in a good place when I wrote that. I feel like a lot of my favorite songs that I write are when I'm writing them for other people. Like, it's not about, oh, here I am, I'm a singer and I have emotions, here we go. Like, it's more so like, oh, well, I want to help you with something. There's something going on with you, or I can see things from your perspective, or wouldn't it be nice if this person and this person were, like, talking about this, and just, like, I feel like when I get out of myself, that's when I tend to write my best stuff. Because, you know, if all you work with is your own material, that gets boring after a while. It's like, I'd like to think I'm a semi-interesting person, but it's like, every person has their limits, so why not use the entire world as your inspiration? I'd rather do that. Although then again, like, my interesting night is sitting at home watching Netflix and, like, Supernatural 5 billion episodes in a row and being really happy with life, just sitting there. My cat, like, attacking my feet. That's what I call happiness. Which is a perfect segue into this song called Happiness.
Sunlight stream on my face. Make a hot cup of tea. I've been thinking every day that you are happiness to me. I said, ooh, only a second, and ooh, I'm under your spell. Ooh, you're the reason that I knew happiness when I fell. Oh, I knew happiness when I fell. And that sealed our fate. 'Cause you've been teaching me, babe, that happiness should never wait. Instead of ooh, only a second, and ooh, I'm under your spell. Ooh, you're the reason that I knew happiness when I fell low. I knew happiness when I fell in. I'm falling, falling, baby, never felt so, so good. Broke all my walls down, baby, never thought anybody could. I said, ooh, only a second, and ooh, I'm under your spell. Ooh, you're the reason that I knew happiness when I fell low. I knew happiness when I fell low.
Thank you. I cannot believe we only have like 20 minutes left. My goodness. See, but I don't know why I'm always surprised by it. It's like every time I come here, the time just flies by and I'm like, I never want to leave. Just like, let me play here every second of every day. This is just such a comfortable environment. I mean, I have a fireplace right here and everything. It's awesome. This one's called Lose.
I don't wanna lose the dreamer in me. Wake up to a life of cold misery. I don't wanna lose the dreamer in me. I don't wanna lose the kid I knew. Cause you're knocking me around, honey, black and blue. Said I don't wanna lose the kid I knew. Cause it takes two to tango, but only one to fight. And I don't mind losing you if you don't treat me right. I don't wanna lose an open heart, so put mine on the door where you throw the dart. I don't wanna lose an open heart. I don't wanna lose all my hope. You got me hanging from a ledge, and you throw me a rope. I don't wanna lose all my hope. Cause it takes two to tango, and only one to fight. But I don't mind losing you if you don't treat me right. Is it terrible how quick I can let this go? Is it terrible? Is it terrible how quick I can let this go? Is it terrible? Is it takes two to tango. Don't. Don't treat me right.
Thank you. This is called Don't. Apparently in this like phase of my book, I was like, let's have songs that are just one word. Lose. Don't. I go through phases with titles as much as melodies, I think.
Oh, I lost something, baby, in these tired, crowded years. And it's blocking my ability to overcome these fears. If I could just reach out and grab it firmly with my hand. Baby, what is tangible could help me understand, but no, you plague my sorrow. I beg you, don't go. Don't. Oh, though something, baby, when you covered up your tracks, you gon' go to calculate it from a feeling to a fact. Now I'm blazingly aware of all the qualities I lack. Oh, did you mean it? Say it's not so, you plague my sorrow. I beg you, don't go. There's a demon in me. Will there always be? There's a demon in me. Will there always be? Oh, I lost something, baby, when you turned and slammed that door. But it didn't leave with you. It just shattered on the floor. But no, I beg you, don't go. Don't.
Thank you.
He and I are just friends. But that was such a jealous glance. And I can read you so clear. So why isn't it you over here? A few months ago, you left me cold. And this back and forth, it's just getting old. So you gotta speak up, speak, speak up. If you're wanting what you see, gotta speak up, speak, speak up. Cause you're too good of a mystery. No, I left you there, egging on your stare. But my mind was tuned to the channel of you. A few days ago, you left me cold. It's back and forth, it's just getting old. So you gotta speak up, speak, speak up. If you want it, what you see, you gotta speak up, speak, speak up. Cause you're too good of a mystery. Gotta speak up, speak, speak up. If you want it, watch and see. Cause I can't be your mind, baby. What I would give to know how your brain ticks and flows. Would move, I should make if anything I just can't decode. So you gotta speak up, speak, speak up. If you're wanting what you see, gotta speak up, speak, speak up. Cause you're too good of a mystery. Gotta speak up, speak, speak up. If you're wanting what you see, cause I can't read your mind. I can't read your mind. I can't read your mind, baby. He and I are just friends, but that was such a jealous glance.
Thank you.
So the two songs that I have available on iTunes right now, and hopefully there will be many, many more in 2016. That's my goal, is I want to record an album and get it out to people so they can start hearing these songs like with more than just an acoustic guitar. It's like, I love acoustic music and I love how it sounds, but there's so many of these that I have like full orchestra band in my head right now for all of them, and I just kind of wish I could translate that to you guys, but it'll happen soon. But the two ones that I have available for purchase right now are Christmas Memories that I played earlier and this one called Home. If you like it, go support me, and I'll put out more. That's what I'm doing with all the money, is I save up all the money so that I can go back into the studio and record. I don't let myself touch it and buy a whole bunch of coffee, which would happen if I extracted it from its safe haven right now. I'm like, nope, you stay there. That way I can't spend you at Starbucks or Taste and See. Or, well, I'll extract some for coffee cup, okay? Deal. This one's called Home.
From the heart, this is home. Together we're stronger than standing alone. All won't share that connection. Peace to the puzzle, we all belong. This is home, this is home. Out of the state, we are beating as one. We are everyday heroes living with passion. I've seen this town through up and down. For 25 years I've been around. Like me, it's building up from the ground. Spark from our past can still be found. This is home, this is home. Heart of the state, we are beating as one. We are everyday heroes living with passion. This is home, heart of the state.
Thank you so much. See, when I went into the studio with that one, I'm like, I want a folk pop anthem. I literally said that to Joey Stuckey, who produced that one for me. I'm like, can we do folk pop anthem? Is that like in the roster that you have as a producer? And he did a great job with it, so I was really proud of how it turned out. And he's got his like 80s guitar stuff thrown over this whole like polk. There, I'll just call it polk. That's easier than trying to say that again. So go check it out and let me know what you think. You can also stream it on Spotify if you prefer that way of getting in touch with me. I always tell people, I'm like, just go listen to the song. I don't care if you download it or Spotify it. Either way, you're hearing it, and that's supporting me. Some magic on this place to make the time go by so fast. Thank you guys so much for having me. I always love playing the coffee cup. Always. It's one of my favorite places. This one's called Rush.
Let's play a game of cat and mouse. Who is your life you figure out? Hopefully you won't leave us crying on the floor. I was young and on the prowl. I was the brave and now I'm the owl. Haunting you all the way down. Secretly I wish we'd get lost forever. Take off and pave the road that's better than long nights, cold arms without you here. And truly, I don't know what we're waiting for. Knew my fate when you walked through the door. I was trying not to rush you, my dear. Back and forth comparing notes. We've always been toe to toe. I pray understood how you figure me out. How do you figure me out? Secretly, I wish we'd get lost forever. Take off and pay the road that's better than long nights, cold arms without you here. Truly, I don't know what we're waiting for. Knew my fate when you walked through the door. I was trying not to rush you, my dear. Secretly, I wish we'd get lost forever. Secretly, I wish we'd get lost forever, forever. Truly, I don't know what we're waiting for. Knew my fate when you walked through the door. I was trying not to rush you, my dear.
To share the night with you guys and just to have someone listening to me play, because normally this just takes place like in my bedroom sitting on the floor by myself, so it's nice to have some company with it. I'm going to do one more and then I'm going to call it a night. Thank you so much for coming. Y'all, give it up for Jackson. He's an amazing musician. I'm so proud of him, and he's writing like better and better and better each time I hear it. I'm like, oh my goodness, I love it. I love it. I have a soft spot for songwriters, so please keep it up and come on out to any show you want to. I'll let you play. This next one is, I've heard people say that it's one of the favorites out of what I've written recently, and it's probably one of the hardest ones for me to sing. Hello.
No coffee in the pot. Just pillows sitting where you sat. Always knew you did a lot, but I never knew how big I could get. Your love. You're always in the back of my mind. Still think you're waiting around the bend. Cause a soul like yours could never end.
I think it's over. No, I didn't want to look at that clock. Thank y'all so much for being here. Y'all made my night. Thank you so much.